Alright, what is up? This is Slow Playthroughs back to our Dragon Ball Z universe. So, today guys, we're trying out a brand new mod. This is going to be the Mewtwo mod. This is actually the Mega Mewtwo X mod, because he does have the transformation on him. This was created by the amazing Mustaklo. You guys know him, you love him. You know him by heart by this point on my channel. I've covered several of his creations on this channel, and I just love his mods to death. They're awesome, he does a really good job. And as you can see, this is a more kind of basic, more polished, I'd call it a sleek, clean mod. There isn't, you know, a lot of shine going on, like right here with Krillin. He's got a lot of, like, textures and everything, but this one's just, you know, your basic Mewtwo mod, a 3D model, looking really clean. He's got the tail moving and everything. Like, this looks like it was straight out of the video games, like, or what is it, Pokemon Coliseum or Battle Revolution, wherever the fuck those are. Even kind of reminds me of, like, Smash Brothers, like, from the new Smash Brothers for Wii U, how, like, you know, the models are actually really just simplistic looking. But look at the design, it's so amazing, and just, I love it. It just looks really good. I like the just simplistic design. I know there's a name for it that in, like, the Xenoverse modding community, they call it something like this style, but, you know, that's besides the point. Here it is. Let's go ahead and check out his moveset. We got Big Bang Attack, Kamehameha, Vanishing Ball, Death Crasher, Super Saiyan, which is actually the transformation into Mega Mewtwo X. I think it's Mega Mewtwo X. If I do get that wrong, please correct me in the description. Sorry, why did I say description? Comment section. I don't know what the fuck's wrong with me. I'm really excited right now. But we also have Death Ball as his ultimate, and then Psycho Escape. I actually just customized these mods, this moveset myself. I went in there and just gave him some random moves. I thought Big Bang Attack would be cool, Kamehameha, whatever. Vanishing Ball, it's like this pinkish color from Kid Buu, so I think that was more appropriate. Death Crasher is kind of just like a dash attack. I couldn't really find anything that would suit, you know, Mewtwo, but it's got this like purple tint to it, so why the hell not? And then obviously Death Ball is straight from Frieza, and like, you know how Mewtwo and Frieza, like, they're kind of the same, they're very similar, I don't know. And then Psycho Escape was because it had Psycho and he's a psychic type, so why the fuck not? But yeah guys, before we get started, do me a huge favor and hit that like button, sure to reach 15 likes on this video. That would be amazing, I really appreciate it. Plus it shows you want to see more Dragon Ball Xenoverse content on this channel, as well as a continuation of the mod series. I know you guys are as excited as I am. Like, this is super cool. I love these mods and the concept of having just like non-DBZ related characters. For this first match, I guess we'll go against like Goku or whatever. Here, let's go against like a really cool looking one. Let's go against this one. I don't know why, it just looks cool. And we'll go to where's, oh wait, the cave. Yes, the cave. Perfect. I was like thinking, what's a good area? The underground lake, just like in the original Pokemon games. And, you know, this is just kind of almost like a celebration for Pokemon's 20th anniversary. I don't know why the camera gets all screwed up right there, but look at me, dude. I am motherfucking Mewtwo. And he actually put this mod over Yamcha. Oh my god, he's super fast. I don't know why he put it over Yamcha. I guess maybe his just stature and model just fit properly. I'm not sure. Sometimes, like, I always wonder, like, the selections and, like, damn, he's so fast, the like character model selection, like the basis that people use, some of the modders use. It's always cool to see like what their thought process is behind, you know, using a certain character. But we got Big Bang Attack and a fucking Goku's being annoying to ass bitch. Come on, screw off, dude. All right, let's use Vanishing Ball. Look at that, it looks perfect. It's like Shadow Ball kind of, or some kind of psycho ball thingy majiggy, I don't know, psychic ball. Is there a move that's like, I can't remember, in Pokemon that has that? Let's use Death Crasher. Oh my god, what the fuck? Okay, I want to use Kamehameha just for the hell of it. It's kind of like Aura Sphere, I guess. I guess Aura Sphere would be like more of a good term for it. But yeah, that'd be so cool if you could actually like rename the moves too. Just have them, you know, properly be used. I don't know. But I wish I had... Fuck. Okay, so sometimes whenever I'm actually creating these move sets, whenever I'm like going in and, you know, customizing them myself, I always forget to give him like the mega charge or like ultimate charge or whatever it's called, a charge attack, and that's why I can't like go Super Saiyan right now so I can transform and show you guys the like main event. Like, this is it right here. Let me show you here. Hold up. Can I go Super Saiyan? Yes. Look at it, dude. It's Mega Mewtwo X. I'm pretty sure that's Mega Mewtwo X because Mega Mewtwo Y actually has that weird like tentacle coming from his head. He looks like a combination of Frieza and Majin Buu, or Kid Buu, or whatever. So, yeah, this is just, like, freaking awesome. Let's go and finish this man off with Death Ball. This looks more appropriate for, like, a Shadow Ball type-esque kind of move, but let's go and use Vanishing Ball right here. Damn it. Oh my god, no, Super Saiyan Goku, fuck off, man. Please, you're not supposed to do that. Only I can do it, come on. Yeah, that's so cool how it just, like, actually transforms and it looks really good, too. So, he definitely did put in a lot of work and effort into this. Like I said, these modders have created this, like, new community of just amazingness. Like, I'm so glad that this exists and, like, they're putting in so much work and efforts. And I don't see any signs of it slowing down. Like, it's only going to get better from here. And I don't know why his eyes are glowing. What the hell? Look at Mewtwo, dude. You're looking badass. It looks so cool. But yeah, it's just awesome to see these guys put in the work and effort on these creations, and I just freaking love it. I'm so glad that I'm able to cover these on my channel. See, and that's another thing. They're super kind, and they allow everybody, you know, they just allow everybody to cover, and they're open to the community. That's what I like to see. That right there gives me so much, like, I have so much respect for them for that. So, you know, any of you modders out there, you know, are watching this video, I just want to say thank you guys so much for it. And obviously, you know, we got to credit them. You always got to credit anything that, you know, you're using if it's not made by yourself. So let's go ahead and do one more with Mewtwo, and this time let's go against Frieza, because motherfucking Frieza, why the hell not? And we'll go to the, what a good Frieza's, like, or like Namek. Yeah, destroyed planet Namek. I think that would be really cool. Look, this is the ultimate face-off. Mewtwo versus Frieza, two life forms, two ultimate life forms that are just so similar in design. Like, this is it, and I can't get over his speed. It's ridiculous. Holy shit. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get my ass handed to me because I just suck. Like, I don't know, after kind of like not playing the PS3 version for a while, and don't get me wrong, I still play it occasionally, but the problem is it's like, it's so laggy, man. It's just so laggy. It's so bad with the lag, and it's not, like I stated before, it doesn't prevent me from playing it at all. I'll still play it and stuff, but online, that's where it gives me a lot of problems, because it's like, I can't play to my full potential, and it's just like not really that fun whenever I'm playing it like that way. But I'll play like some of the parallel quests sometimes. I'm really trying to get all Z rank. It's so hard, especially since I'm really bad, but I've been trying my best to get a clean Z ring. Let's go ahead and go. Oh yeah, Mega Mewtwo X bitch death ball. But yeah, I keep saying but I say that a lot. Holy crap. Yeah, so I got the Microsoft controller, the Xbox controller, whatever the fuck it's called. That's what I've been using for my past couple of videos. And that's I'm not going to go out of my way and just buy another controller. Like, I already bought this Wii U Pro controller, which that shit was $50, so I could play Twilight Princess HD, which, oh my god, that game is so good. I'm really trying to get through it. This week has just been hell with school and stuff. And the weather has been awful, which I do like the rain, but it was like, why am I... What the fuck? I think something happened. What the fuck? What the hell? Look at what? What is happening? Mewtwo? You going purple on me? You looking like Barney. What's going on, man? I love you. You love me. Help me, dude. What? What? I'm so confused right now. Did I miss something? I think I broke it. I think I broke my game. okay, if any of you guys could tell me what the fuck just happened, I would appreciate it. If not, don't worry about it, because I'm kind of clueless right now. What in the world? I'm so fast. Okay, he's finally dead. But yeah, that this is the ultimate transformation. Mega Purple Mewtwo, you guys never heard of it? It's the new Pokemon Sun and Moon version transformation. I don't know what's happening, dude. What the hell? I think I screwed something up whenever I installed it. I don't know if that was supposed to happen, but who cares? It looked cool anyways. So, with the exception of that, really great mod. Thank you so much, Mystaclo, for creating this. And, you know, including the Mega Mewtwo X, that's really cool. I freaking love that and the idea and concept behind it. Good shit to you, man. All of his links, of course, are going to be in the description below. Check his channel out. He does a variety of mod videos. You know, he's obviously the creator, so he does do a showcase on his own mods. And sometimes if I'm not able to cover all of his mods, you guys can go to his channel at the very least and check out all the ones that maybe I didn't cover, or even the ones that I did cover, because, you know, it's his channel. He created it. Obviously, go check out all the modders' channels that I always link in the description. You guys can download this mod. Sometimes I forget to include the actual link to the mod where you can download it. So if I do accidentally do that, I'm not doing that on purpose, it's unintentional, but if I do forget that, please remind me in the comment section below and I'll go ahead and fix that and include it so that you guys can download it yourself, because these are fucking awesome. Look at this, man. We have a Zelda background with Mewtwo in a Dragon Ball Z game. If you don't know what diversity is, man, this is it right here. This is the main hub for that shit. But yeah, guys, thank you all so much for watching. Again, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like and comment down below telling me what your favorite mod is so far that is non-DBZ related. I'd like to see what you guys have to say about it. So thanks again, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one. Take care.